Being a financial planner, we're committed to helping our clients reduce the amount of tax that they pay. And RRSPs are a great way to reduce the amount of taxes that you owe every year. So I have many clients that come in and they buy an RRSP. And they pay every month so that at the end of the year they have the RRSP, which is great. I have a client that at 50 years old said, "Jack, I gotta start saving for my retirement." And he says that what I wanna do is put $1,000, that's $1,000 a month into an RRSP. Well, that's a great idea. If he puts $1,000 away for 12 months, he'll have a $12,000 RRSP. What a great way to do it. And being 50 years old, he'll have lots at 65 to generate an income from. But this is my idea. The idea of getting 47% more in your RRSP and didn't cost you really nothing. Here's how it goes. Within the first 60 days of every year, we're allowed to buy an RRSP and use it for the last year. And so you can in the first 60 days of the year, what we do is let's borrow for this client, let's borrow $17,647.05. The reason why we borrow $17,647.05 is because when he gets that receipt and he applies it to last year, he gets a refund of $5,647.05, leaving him with $12,000 owing. So the strategy is you take your refund, you put it against the loan, and it leaves you with $12,000. And his payment is very close to $1,000 a month. So both examples, paying $1,000 a month and having $12,000, or paying $1,000 a month and having $17,647.05 in your RRSP. That works out to 47% more in your RRSPs just because of this strategy. Now, I'm not saying it's the best strategy, but it's a good one.